I need the key. Like some kind of...
This must be the clock that Jeremy wrote about. Looks like the plate that held the talisman in the seance room. But it's broken and missing some pieces.
Yeah, sorry, detective. Didn't mean to obstruct justice or anything.
That's fine.
You know, I'm kind of busy with my own case of a missing person. I was wondering if you've seen Grace, girl about yay high?
I can't say that I have.
Why are you asking?
Well, I'm looking for her.
Is she in trouble?
No. She's just hiding somewhere. But we can't have a rascal like that running around unchecked at a time like this, you understand?
Well, I haven't seen her.
Well, let me know if you find her. I'll be around. I'll keep an eye out for your man, Jeremy. You scratch my back, detective, and I'll scratch yours.
Looks like everything's back to normal here.
Emily's here! Emily's here!
Lost Plantations of Louisiana, Thierry Bricklow, 1917. Their settlement was a small plantation on the eastern shore of Lake Pontchartrain. The land was considered difficult for industry, and was sold for only $30 to Elijah Pickford in 1818. Pickford employed 100...
What happened? Everything's normal again? Right.
It's wedge shut.
Wedge shut. It's wedge shut.
Thank you.
Huh.
I'm not gonna walk out of this now. I need to help Emily save her uncle.
Saw your notice in the boiler room. You should know Mr. Chance won't be coming back. I got no business being in there myself, but you can take a valve from the wine cellar if you wanna try to stop the steam pouring out.
Paul, you're right about the plates on the boiler and the clock. They have been sabotaged, and I think I know who did it. They have something to do with Jeremy's episodes and how he seems to disappear at night.
Dr. Elmore Lee Gray is DeSeto's chief doctor. Accounting and all...